Catherine. Your husband, Mr. Therese Trumpetoni, said he'd give me some of these silver cans. I asked him if he had any beer. He said he got no beer, but he thinks he got some of the silver cans. Can you give me some of these, please?
Okay, Alex. I'll get it since Tony said that you could. But you have promised me that if I do, you're not going to want to go down to the honky-tonk and be with all those girls. You know that it makes you do that.
Thank you, Miss Catherine. I sure appreciate this. I love you some beer. I promise I won't go down there. I won't get any girl pregnant tonight. I promise.